Hello everyone and welcome to Maximum Plays Games. Last time we captured Horatio from the future, so now we have two Horatios. Neither of which I will be using because they're both lame. Ha! Yeah, that's something like the bear would say, because Horatio isn't handsome or anything. He's not handsome. He's kind of a big dope. Yeah. Ha ha. Wow. Good stuff. And today we're going to go ahead and do the last side quest. So like I said, I had been trying to stay away from this game so I could wait to record the side quest in the area that we're at, and I'm sure we'll get picked up by the bear as soon as we leave this area. So I've stayed here. Two back-to-back Pit People episodes. This week is gonna be another grab bag, like we did a while ago, so every single day this week is going to be a different game, so I believe the schedule will be, today will be a Pit People episode, tomorrow will be Crypt of the Necrodancer, Wednesday will be Neo, Thursday will be Rocket League, and Friday will be the premiere of a Minecraft series. And if it does well, I'll keep playing it, and if not, I'll just play it once and then we'll be done with it. I just want to see what you guys think of me playing Minecraft, if that's something you guys would be interested in. So I figured I'd give it a shot, because I like that game. It's a good game. So without further ado, let's go ahead and head out into the wild and do that one last side quest. Let me really quick sort out all this garbage. There we go. And I've just got the same old regular team because it works so well. So well. Oh, man. Alright. Let's go see what's going on over here. I don't even remember what the side quest was. And also, apparently, the third update for this game will be coming out on Thursday, I think? I think it's Thursday, so we're gonna have to wait a while until we are able to play that once more, because we've got a whole bunch of other games in the schedule. Right. That meander! Help Glib feel good, clean up the snake oil industry. Alright, what's up? Let me guess, you're not here to buy any snake oil either. Nope! All full up! Well, that just figures, don't it? Business has been plumb rotten lately. To be fair, your sales pitch kind of sucks. And besides, why would anyone buy snake oil? Why else? So I can poison people with my bite. Yeah, just one of the many benefits of snake oil. No refunds. But now, my brother Fibs... That's such a mouthful. But now, my brother Fibs' prices are losing my customers. Curse him and his suspiciously bargain-rate bottles. Suspiciously? Maybe he's just trying to save his customers some cash. You're not familiar with the snake oil industry, are you? Tell you what, find out what he's up to. I'll make sure we both profit. Hey, it can't hurt, right? And if it does hurt, I'll sell you more snake oil. No refunds. Well, alright. I wonder how the Gorgons feel about snake oil. I wonder if they see it as like... the way humans would see, like, facial grease after a hard day's work? Is that how Gorgons see snake oil? Is it just like, oh god, disgusting. Why would... Oh, no. Don't do that. Maybe it's like that. Oh, yay, cash! Alright. Give me all the money. Oh, there's another side quest. I gotta mark it now. Ah, gee whiz. Ah, it's crazy stuff. Whoa. No, my guess is we're not gonna get to it. But whatever. I don't care. Well, this is kind of far away, isn't it? All the way down here. I guess in the desert? Ah, here we are. Oh, dude, is this a raid? What is this? I really like this update. Seems a lot tighter. Oh, see? Look, I knew it! Gorgons! Ah, they're being kidnapped! Ask a few more chops and I'll be set on snake squeezings all week! Oh my god. Yes! Go! Go to the snake bait! Oh. Don't know much about business, but this doesn't look good, Fib. Hey, this is private property! Oh, finally! This moron, his scissors are really stressing me out! Let me guess, the lady's worried about her hair. The heck with my hair! This lady has places to be! Enough of this! I gotta get out of here! Come on, let's help! Yay, let's help! What we gotta do? We gotta save her? Break into Fib's refinery. It's a lot of boxes. Alright, so I guess we don't have to save her. Alright, let's start dealing with some of these fools, eh? Let's move in. Let's wreck them. Hey, you did one damage. Good job, Crumplehorn. Yeah, I don't know if she's got any health or anything. You want to tip me when you see this cute cut? Oh, you want a tip? Let me out of here, you jerk! Oh boy. That ain't good. There, can you get yes. Alright. So you moving down there in range of the Cyclops, why not go over here? Oh wait, no, you're alright, you can net him. Alright, there we go. Strategy. Yeah, get wrecked. Oh yeah, that'll do something for you. Yeah! Give him that damage. Wow, he's a toughen. Oh, that ain't good. Ah, gee whiz. Hey, you bit me! Oh, I'm sorry! Is my bad hair day bothering you? Wow. This is some screwed up stuff, dude. Nah, you know what? I have faith in Congleton. He can do it. Oh, wait, okay. You move in there. You right around this way. And you start coming down here so you don't get shot, or rather hit, by this guy. Structure 12. I think I have a troll named Structure 12. Ah, quit going after my poor pita child, you think he's but a boy. Alright, surround him! Get him! Ah, frozen! Ah! That's a lot of damage. Come on, have you even tried his snake oil? Does he get it by swinging scissors at that Gorgon? Only allegedly! Yeah, no thanks! That seems fine. Kill it! Ah, dang it, you froze the Wraith, Crumplehorn. Wow. We better get in there and stop Fib before he gets more oil. More, I forgot that last word. Yeah, we're working on it, alright? I'm working on it. Alright, start busting this thing open, eh? I'll worry about this guy when he starts coming closer. God dang it! God dang it, Crumplehorn! Serves you right, Crumplehorn. If you cooperate, I'll give you a free sample! Thank you for that disgusting offer, but no. Yeah, you just... You know what? Move down there. Quit freezing our friend, please. God. Somebody deal with this guy. Come on, break in there. Yeah. We're in. You better stop Fib before he gets the oil he needs. Alright. You're not conditioning with anything toxic, are you? Toxic? Sure hope not. I'd hate to ruin your business. Gorgon shower? Is that something they do? Do they do their hair? Like, is their hair actually alive? I mean, clearly it is, but like, to what extent? Like, how sentient are these snakes coming off of her hair? Like, this is a little concerning. Why do you say so myself? Uh-oh. That ain't no good. Oh, guys, that oil bin is getting pretty full. Uh-oh. That is not good. Move in, troops! Nah, stop it. Alright. He done screwed up now! I can't quite reach him with the Cyclops, but I will soon. And oh man, he's not gonna like it when that happens. You know what? You just hold him off. You hold him off there. Get him. Wait a minute. If we kill this guy, can we just capture Fib Feel Good? That might be a possibility at some point. Perhaps. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter. YG. Okay, here we are. Maybe we'll kill them both. Yeah! Finally! I've wasted enough time here. My job pays by the hour, you know? I still have a job. And speaking of jobs, good job, my friends! Oh. With my brother Fib gone, it's the life of luxury for me. I'm gonna take the snake oil industry by storm! So, this whole snake oil biz is pretty profitable, yeah? Pretty profitable? Huh, you could say that. Lady, here's a tip. You gotta dream a whole lot bigger. Bigger, huh? You know what? Yeah, you're right. I'll just go into business for myself. Right, that's the spirit. I'll call it Sassy's Tonic Gorgonic. But wait, I didn't mean jump into my business. You don't know the market, the tricks of the trade. What's to know? Everything I need is right on my head. Oh. I bet I know some girls who love to pitch in. No! Hey. No, what? No, we gotta capture this guy. Okay. Head on down. Freeze him. Yeah. And now we just gotta do. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah!
Alright. So now we have a human named Structure 12. Wow. We also have a troll named Structure 12. Maybe they're brothers. They're twins. Alright, I'm gonna... That's not what I wanted to do. Oh god, there's treasure here. Oh, I'm stuck. Alright, go around. And do this in a logical... Okay. Do this in a logical manner. Come on, focus. And we just... Like that. Okay, never mind. I don't care. I'm not gonna deal with that. Nope. Shout out to Jonah, who just got online a few seconds ago. What a great guy. What a great man. go up here and do that other side quest. Need these healing camps. Yeah. Because they're cheap. So he wants you to recruit a vampirist. Got it.
Know how vampirists do that cool thing where they grow wings and fly for a couple seconds? Think you can meet one and bring them by?
I'm sure I'll find one that can explain it someday. Alright. See if we can find some. Okay. Just gotta look around. Vampirises. We can do that. We can find some, no problem. Okay, down here. Come on, there's gotta be some chilling around here somewhere, right? No? Maybe? I don't know. Just gotta keep looking. Find one eventually. Probably. Hopefully, please. I need vampires, please. Ah, there we go. There's one right there. Hello. Let's go, boy! I'm gonna capture you! Yeah! What am I doing? Ah! Look! That's what Mr. Whispers asked for! Alright, there's two of them. What are their names? That's important. Oh wow, they're in every corner. Okay. What do we got? We got Chubbs and Millimeter. Chubbs is way better, dude. Alright, let's go wreck this guy who's down here all by himself, huh? Wow, another one damage, pretty good. Uh-oh. That's unfortunate. Yeah, I gotta say, he did a little bit more damage than you did, my friend. My crumply friend. You're quite agile! Indeed, it would appear he is. Oh god. I guess we're gonna have to deal with this one. Oh, great. Freaking Congleton is frozen. You did good. Aw, gee, they're coming from all the directions. Ah, gosh, diddly darn. Aw, wacky. Yeah, he's almost dead. Oh, his name's Dude. That's a fascinating name. My god. Oh, it's not looking good. Not looking good. Please kill him. There we go. Scoop-doo. Kind of getting roughed up over here. There we go. Good stuff. Yeah, you can take the hits. You the man, hashtag. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. You the man. Oh no, the rape! Oh, my baby! Ooh, that looked awful. I'm so sorry. in there. Go whacking him.
So dead, I don't care.
All right. Ah, man. Poor Conklin got that debuff. Switch places. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, I'll go see the dying. Yeah, sure, this looks great.
Double kill, yes.
Alright, we just got one left. No, my friend! Oh, they live, we're fine. Wait. I just moved there. Yeah, we're good. Eh! Got him! Got him! No problem. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Vampirizy, cause they're vampires. I'm so clever. Oh boy. Ugh, my eyes hurt. I don't know why they hurt. Oh jeez. Okay. Now all we gotta do is head back and we are good. Maybe you should not drive into a... Well, am I really driving? They're like horses, so I'm not... Oh, that was close. I'm not driving horses, am I? I don't think that's how that works. All right. So what you're saying is that flight is more of a vampirist thing.
Pretty much.
I see. Trying to keep trade secrets for yourself. Oh, makes Mr. Whispers give up on his dreams. No one.
Suit yourself!
Huh. That was certainly interesting. Alright, let's head back and probably finally move after, like, what, 3 episodes we've been in this place? Yeah. I should play this game more for freak's sake. Yes, I am a freak. How are you? Wow, we used everything. Holy crap.
I'm going to put yep. you somewhere now. Somewhere you might not like.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Cause I like every part of this game. Ha! Yeah. Wow. Look at all these wonderful people and wonderful items that we have obtained. It's pretty good. And we got a lot of money too. I'm gonna check the markets if there's anything. Not really. All right, just go back out. See where he dropped us after we. Fuel up here, grab some of those, grab 2 of those. Let's go back into the wild, where we will find many interesting things. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe we'll find some stuff. All right, where are we? Okay, I know where we are, kind of. We've done a bunch of side quests in this area already. Eventually, like, I'm gonna run out of side quests. There's only so many things we can do in this beautiful game. This gorgeous, amazing game. Oh, now we gotta find, like, a new gold mine of side quests. Which might take a while. But it's okay. Oh. Oh, there's a sparkly over there. I want it. Gotta aim at it from up here. Okay, we've been in this general area before. But I don't think we've been up quite yet. Up in this... Oh, wait, no. This is Dave's Isle, right? Yes. Isle of Dave. Right? Where have we not been? I know we've been around here. Been in Multinesia. We've explored a lot of this place. Maybe we haven't been down and right. Oh, there's another sparkly. I want it. No, leave me alone. Maybe I'll just have to leave the sparkly. That's a pretty heavily guarded area. Or maybe we should head down. And I know we've been around here before, but obviously we haven't done everything there is to do. Oh, wow, that's like the edge of the world. Well, that's the edge of the world, and that means we can go up. Probably. No, leave it on. There we go. Anything cool down here? Huh. Don't be times Veil. There's a switch down here. Yeah, like there's a whole line of quests for all the switches all over the place, but I'll have to do that in another episode because it's gonna take a long time and I don't need to explain it. Oh, we're in Tickletown. Tickletown County. Ooh, gnomes! Gnomes! That are chasing me. Leave me alone. Gnomes suck, dude. Like, unless you're like going for an Electrobot strategy, and even then, because Electrobots aren't the greatest, it's like, just, gnomes are not the greatest. It's like they're cannon fodder. Oh, I'm yawning, doing the weird like closed mouth yawn. Ancient Chinese technique, closed mouth yawn. Ooh, I see sparklies. Is that a quest we've done before? Yep, great. Wow, this episode. Me wandering around the Badlands of Pit People, trying to find something to do. Doesn't anyone want to die? Doesn't anybody, like, want someone else to die, but they can hire me to, you know, take care of all that stuff? I kill people. That's what I do. We kill people. We're just a band of terrible people murdering other people for money. And that's the glass of water quest that I already did. Oh, so long ago. All that's down here. I suppose it is. Yay, Tomb of Kitten Clumps the Second. How wonderful. Ah, treasure! Oh, wait. Some more treasure. Right in there. Come on! Of Lost Legion's region. Would you look at that? City, town, village. Just, you know, trekking around the outskirts, I'll find something. There's another quest that we've already done that's a 100%. Another one. Man, I've done a lot of stuff already. I forgot about how crazy, crazy amount of stuff I've done. Sunny Bus Day Spa, which is already done. Man! Here's up in the crazy place. Crazy cool place that we can't go yet. Yeah, look everyone, it's Frostwaddle's cousin. Well, sparkly. Get it. Yeah. What's this? Keep cool, keep. Is this supposed to be a side quest later? Because I can't go in there. Aw, man. Dude. How, like, this entire episode is just gonna be me wandering around the map. Oh, it's a thing! We found it. Blubber Maggie, help a whale get its fats out of town. Okay. Hey, what's this whale doing here? It's missing its papa whale. Don't you hear that sound it's making? What sound? Huh. Must be a frequency only parents can hear. This is a blubber magi work. Is it Maggie or Magi? Probably got mad. Blubber magi work? Apparently they're great for cuddling. Bad for everything else. I still don't understand what species of whale this is. Cuddly. Okay, well then we have to get him out of here, quick, before the Blubber Maggie catch us. Or is it Blubber Maggie or Blubber Maggie? I don't know. Oh god, they're chasing us already. Oh jeez. Oh god. Oh lord. Okay. How do I not know this? I feel like I should know this. Eh. I don't want to get caught by the whale men. Alright, keep going. Okay, cut through the forest. Just keep going. Oh god, we got cut up. Oh. Ooh! Okay, we're faster. Uh-oh, okay. We gotta... Whoa! Pro strats! Keep going. Uh-oh. We do it? Yes! Ha-ha! There you go, little guy. Back to your papa. Oh, we're letting him go? Yeah? That's fine. It's only 2.66 tons of super valuable whale blubber. But yay, family! Oh boy. Oh great, now all this stuff that I need to come back for. Awesome. Because our wagon is full. What a bummer. So yeah, I don't know. What is a blubber maggie magi? Blubber magi? Is that like a pun that my brain can't comprehend because I don't know English? Maybe. If it is, let me know in the comments below. Bro? I feel betrayed that I don't know the big sciencey words that the wonderful people at Behemoth know. I feel so sad. Oh, there's another one of these. It's just a little waypoint. God dang it, I just got rid of my other waypoint, but it's okay, I know a way back, we're good. I know the way back. Hello, pirate man. It's frustrating me so much. Is it Blubber Maggie? Blubber Magi? Blubber McGee? Blubber McGee? That's my favorite breed of ostrich. Doesn't it sound like something weird like that? Blubber McGee. I'm sure it's some kind of clever pun. I do not understand. Oh well, I'm not gonna look it up right now. He's gonna, okay, you're blocking the way, buddy. There we go. Just drop these off and go do one of them, their side quests. Another one of them. All right. Crude is on me, got it. All right, here's the deal. I need someone dead. Now that's more like it. Who do you need us to take care of? Huh? No. I just need you to grab a zombie and bring them here. I need one to teach me how to not die. Like, ever. Oh, alright, I guess. Not ever dying sounds pretty boring, though. Boring? Enjoy lying in the ground someday, sucker. Not dying, here I come. Yeah, let's not die. Alright, now I gotta find me a zomber. Oh, apparently this guy's got a zombert. Let's go. I'm ready. Yeah. What did I do? I'm gonna punch some people. Oh, I got some Mr. Whispers asked for. Where? I don't. Oh, I see him. Zombie. Oh, it's like alien men. With guns. And then these zombies. Best in blimp. Dude, best in his cat hat. That's pretty rad. And Blood Balloon. Don't I have a wraith named Blood Balloon? Alright, move up, let's go, boys. This is gonna be one heck of a fight. Alright. Oh god, they're going after the archer! No! My poor baby! He is but a sweet, innocent soul. All right, move in. Let's go, boys. Wreck them. Ah, you're hitting the wrong one. Whatever. Yeah! You wreck. Oh, they're trying to flank us! Oh, gee. There's so many of them! Ah, jeez. Why you gotta have all the zombies gang up on him? He's but a poor boy from a poor family. Alright. How is he alive? What is this? Daryl? You better freaking die, Daryl. You big punk. With your stupid big forehead and your stupid gun, you big turd. Yeah, alright. I have confidence that he's going to be dead. Alright. I have confidence Peter will kill him. Please. There we go. Oh, yes. Alright. Alright, I guess I'll hit that zombie because it's the one we're not capturing. Beautiful. God dang it! Well, he did freeze three of them, except one of them happens to be our guy. It's kind of unfortunate. But you know. I guess it happens. Okay, you move up there. You move in there. Yeah, do that. Yay!
Can't wait.
Neither can I. This is going to be wonderful, wonderful slaughter. Yeah, no, maybe don't shoot at the guys we're capturing. Sweet. Ah, dang it. Kill that one.
Kill him.
Sure. I'm gonna risk this. Great. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, poison killed him. Nice. Direction. Alright. No, oh, I didn't kill him. Dang it. Congrats, you did nothing. Yay! We did it! We got a Zamber!
All right. Oh man.
What else we gotta do? All right, we just gotta return it. I think I'll call the episode. We've been going for long enough now. Going for a good 14 minutes, which is generally how long I like to have my episodes. All right, what you got for me, big boy?
So, you know how to not die forever, right? Right?
Yeah, that's true, but I rots and smells bad forever too. So if you watch that, first thing you do is...
Okay, no.
thank you. Wow, you're just super gross to be around, huh? Pretty much, yeah. Oh well, just not the life for me. He's all yours. All right then. Cool. Oh, like there's another zombie just chilling down here. You know, I still don't know what breed of whale that was. It's pissing me off so bad. I have to look it up to see if it's a pun that I don't understand because I hate feeling stupid. Oh, but we had to check it out. We got a whale walloper. That's pretty cool. And a lot of money. Holy wow.
Yeah!
What was the market got for? Is that even cool? Nah. Alright, well I guess I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode. It's pretty good stuff. We saved a whale. That I don't know what species it was because I can't read. So I don't know if we did. I don't know. I'm not gonna get all upset about it. Doesn't matter. It's fine. It's in the past. Hopefully you've enjoyed our crazy stupid adventures. Next time around, probably gonna do some more side quests. So I will see you guys sometime next week with another episode of Pit People, most likely, because no more Pit People episodes this week, because it's going to be another grab bag. So I'll see you guys tomorrow with an episode of Crypt of the Necrodancer. Yet again, hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all in the next one. All right, bye!